if Kyle Trask does end up working out for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, at the age of only 25, you got to feel good about what the Buccaneers have at the quarterback position. With Dave Canales as offensive coordinator, that could be a match that could be very beneficial for the Buccaneers for many, many years to come. So I think that the pieces are there. The ability is there with Trask. It is all down to seeing if Trask can get it done.